he had to get himself intoxicated every time he killed one of his victims. And he had to get himself intoxicated again in order to dismember them.